You need a GTO bumper. Here's the top of this bumper.